Everyone. And we're on this mission again. I've started from pretty much the same place where I left off the last video, because it's been over an hour. I'll try and make this one less than an hour. So what we're going to do, we're going to go and do this, retrieve the supplies. And then we're going to go and open up trade routes. Because of my own rules, which I'm now regretting, I can only... Anyway, we can only go when we're on opening trade routes. It's the only time we've got another trader. The reason I put that rule in was because you have to go and open up trade routes to be able to progress to the next level. As you're stuck on tier 1 quests, so I'm about to open up tier 3 quests. I should have showed you me doing that on the other one. So you can't go into their compound. I can now, when I'm doing this opening up traceries quest, I can this time only, for the entire game. Because that was one of the drawbacks I thought was Spartan rules. It's not being able to do quests that really hold you back. Because like, that's where, like, if you can trade with the trader, so I decided to make it as minimalistic as possible, you can only trade with one of them. I can manage, yeah. Back onto the egg. And we'll repair that. Where's it going? So, sorry about that. There we go. So, we're going to do this fetch quest. Oh. Stop here for us. I didn't know there's a load of these construction sites. I only know of one in vanilla game. There's loads in here. There's only stone galore. No, I'm not going to need that first. And obviously, I need cement mix because it takes ages to make it. I don't think I've made any. When is this working? So there's a... So I didn't start off any of the sandwiches. Okay. Oh, I nearly got them started. Where's the bike? Huh? There's one up top. Maybe not. I'm not going down there. Oh, no. That's where the bear is. Where is it? Ah, it's on a crow. Where is the crow? Oh, it's a chicken. Sure, bait 7 to make it. I'm gonna have to fight a couple of crawlers and whatnot. I did check that, didn't I? Yeah. Get all the stuff with the shovel first, and I'll come back and do the next week. Stone axe now. These are great, decent places. So that was just one on the top. And then there's two steps. Nearly done that. It's the top. Check that. Didn't expect there to be one up here as well. Look like there is. It's just a level in there. Yeah, okay. That saves me so much effort. Making all that cement. And those cobblestones, because you need stone for all of them. Pity that cement mix isn't working. Because then I could get the cement mixes to make everything. Place isn't even built and I'm vandalizing it. Thank you. So we want sand for making concrete. I left 400 sand going in there. Cement makes it back in the other place where it takes 400 stone. Then you could have another 400 stone as well as 400 cement mix to make the concrete. So it goes through tons of stone. That's why this is so useful. And then the cement mix is already made. So all I have to do is make sand, or in this case, dig it up. Have I got more? I've got no scoop. No. Can I get onto 60 Rexy? Oh, I've got two more on it. Awesome. Oh, we've got the other one. Oh, it's on the way as well. It's fine. The sun's shining. Can't complain, really. Even if it is the zombie apocalypse and all. I'm still making the drum roll thing, which means there's a wandering hole on its way. I haven't seen Satan in here. Now it's stopped. So that means I've wandered out. Scrap that. Check that. This drop first. Could cut the tree down the kind of power and get that more. So we've got 500 meters of gap between the two. Now this terrain is a bit dodgy now. So my dudes. Fire my dude. He's ready to go. Difference with my legs, as you know. It hasn't even landed yet, and it's going to land in the water. Right. Is it going to land in the water? Oh, we can get some more of them over. That's business day. There you go. Is it in the water? Of course it is. Is this burning in the water? Oh, it's really shallow, isn't it? That's pretty good. Pickaxe, but boy, bubble. Would love an auger and a chainsaw. Chainsaw is good. Who's this there? Let's see what we need. Is that it? got 14 rope. Okay. Let's grab this, because we want the flesh. We want the rotten flesh, because we need to make farm plants. What I found out with this farm is that there's no like massive lakes and rivers, just loads of small lakes like this. And I haven't actually seen a proper river yet as such. It's just like they're floodplains. Oh, don't tell me it's all the way up in the hills, man. No, it's at the top there, isn't it? Look at the shack. How am I going to get up that? I'm going to have to hike it. There's a reason to have a motorcycle. Well, there's a foot walk. I won't be able to get up this slope. It's steep. Glad I'm not saying no, I was right not to get anybody, but no way going to anybody take this. So we'll do it slowly. That's what probably would as well. Could use it any amount of fuel. I suppose it is a road bike. A great type of dirt bike, a flight of this. A great place to build a castle over here. It's super difficult to attack him. I'm trying to get up with somebody shooting. Let's play that music again. Right, there's... Oh! Top up. And we get on the crossbow. So I've only got to get the stuff. We don't have to clear the area. Oh, this is a place in Dyersville. Oh, we knew that again. It's Dyersville. Get the wall. Let's get up somewhere in this thing. Huh? Oh, there's a bunker down there or something. Okay, let's go check it out. So it has this bunker basement thing. Oh, it's there, isn't it? There it is. There's no one in it. Not a good idea. There it is. Oh, it's only here. I came the right way anyway. Job is done, but I'm taking all the stuff. So he's got a crossbow bolt for me. Bad for a moment, anyways. Is there? Three of them. Oh, it's working, man. Right, I'm on that one. Look at that, huh? Oh, that was on. 7 days to die traps. Can I get in? Yeah. Oh, treasure map. Oh, that's the first one in this playthrough as well. You can see it's a new entry. So we don't want to go that way. Okay. I'll leave it with the cobblestone. I'll manage with it. I'll go up top. I'm not going to open that treasure map until I get back to my place though. It looks like there might be some stuff down here. How do we get in down there? I might have got through the wall. might as well take this back because I don't have any. There you go, I'm making use to it. Let's grab that. It's actually a bit stealthy, but I don't know. Right, so that's when it came up. So if I blast through this wall here, I'm not leaving that stash. Can't do that, it's against the rules. This should bring us out just by the turn on the stairs, theoretically. I'm thinking I just got through one of the stairs. One side of them. Stuff for scrap them. I'm gonna scrap them, wasn't it? That's that treasure map in the town. So I'm just gonna put them in the pyramid. Future reference sake. So it's that room that I fell down. At the end of the next room. Next to the burner or whatever it is. What is that one? I'm still there was a lot of it. What's going down? Stealth mode. I still didn't get that thing up there, did I? Let them. Freaking wits out of me. Just floating the pack up. Yeah, I thought it might. Kind of knew that. place over there, is it? That's plain. Definitely can't get back up there. That's all sand and stone. I'm tempted to just go in and dig and spray. Just see what this is made of. I think it's sand and stone. We just have to keep an eye out because we don't.
Oh, it's clay.
No, no, it is sandstone. So we always need sand. It's concrete. That's just a bit of clay. I'm just gonna hack up this thing. Pieces of a cave thing now. Yeah, that's for something. Right. So what I need to do is go into quests. I've done that one. I need to open trade routes and put that on the toggle out there. And we're heading in the right direction. Awesome. 72 more. And we've got any cloth in there? Nope. I would scrap that, but you know, I've got nothing else to sell it. Oh yeah, get it in there. Finish that up. I'll put that up where? I'm going to sell them that plastic. What else is there to sell? I'll sell them the oil. I'm just going to bin them out here at least. Make sure that cloth in there. But I'm made. Oh yeah, there's another one. This is over there. Plug that down. Oh yeah, we should get that. Right, we're sorted. This is going to be a bit hair-raising, I'd say. Yeah! Yeah, it was. Am I stuck? I don't know. It might be, you know. Yeah, I'm not stuck in my back. Just get down here. It's a great place to build a house. Oh, come on. No, I don't hit my boat. Some mad old terrain around here. Am I on the right side of the hill? I bet I am. It's like only 270 something. But with the hill in the middle, like 100 miles. If I have to go up another hill, I'm going to have to go through it for ages. Okay. That's not too bad. So we're heading to. I wonder which one this is. We've been to. Right, Trader Bob's the one we started with. Been to Trader Joel. Oh, this is Trader Jen. This is our old pal Jen. It's the first time I've seen it. This is from Darwin. Okay. So, know, this is the one and only time we can come in here. Ah, oh, that's a bit... There's some steel tool parts, there's... Is it that? I'm gonna just sell that. Is this open above? Right, so. Some zombies trying to get in as well. I've got to check that trust in. More stone. Barrock, sugar bits. And a chili. Pears. Robustos. Brain alcohol. Beef ration. Jailbreakers. I suppose I should take care of Covert Cat because I will be needing more for the hospital mission. Ah, oh, it's on the island. Watch my car up. Oh, that works! Of it. Okay, we're good. I'm starving hungry, but what have we got to eat? Can eat, we've got it. Eat pears though. There's a chicken. Is it worth using the sugar but just for this? I don't know, she might have good stuff. Oh, there's another price, they didn't miss that before. Why did I take it? Oh, all the jokes. If she's got anything really good.
Here, don't spend it all in one place. But if you do, make sure it's here.
What has she got? Lots of gunpowder. Oh, 40 gunpowder. Level 4 AK. How much have we got? 3160. Lucky looter. Oh. This great archery. 20% more iron bolts from the target. Could definitely do with that. Lucky looter. Oh, yeah, I've looked at that one. Tech junkie. Stun repulse and mod. Gunpowder. Shot. Alright, so what we're gonna have to do...
Don't let a zombie dog bite you in the ass on your way out. And if he does, hey, we'll take care of it for you.
Clear inventory. I haven't checked all of it. There's already stuff I want to buy. I always want to make 762, even though what like I'm a dead guy to me. Okay, we'll buy that. And this one. Retrieve more. Oh, I can't buy it. Okay. So, what was it? Find more. Junk and loot. Not many of them. That's a pretty good shotgun. I kind of bought it now, I guess, though. Is it buy those 9mm? Buy them all. Okay, Jen, well, this is the only time I'm going to be talking to you, so.
I hope you come back. Come see me sometime.
Sorry, I can't. I would like to, because of your rack, but, you know, I can't. So bad. So, let's kill this arbalet. Crawler dude, wherever he is. Where is he? What? I'm gonna say this looks almost identical to where I have my main place. I'll read that. Read that. Put that in there, put them in there. Got no rock buses in there already, no beef cut. Got covered cats, nothing else. Okay, so I'll just keep it on the way. Here he is, he must have seen me. Oh, there he is, look. The old pal. Should recognize some of the buildings. I kind of feel sorry for this, yeah, but I'm still going to break his skull. Okay. So, back onto that. Titchy Fitch. He's yet to press, where is it? It's over that way. How much stuff for this car? That tower there. Oh, this is the edge of the desert as well. Oh, I've got his name, Kyle. Come on, Kyle. So. Scrap that. Chuck that in. If you scrap that. Chuck that in. If we can chuck that in. Yeah, we've got some. I can actually. So no, I can't move the gunpowder. I've got a little bit of that. A few of those rounds. Drop those in. Have I got any electronics? No. So this is just going to be. Down to 190 dukes. It's not great. I get something from doing this quest. Now if I do happen to find, okay, what I will do, yeah, that tower. Map. So let's trade a gen. And then this is the edge of the desert, and we just want to find some oil share if we can. And we just head back. Now at least we know where the desert is. I'm just gonna wander. Is that what it said? No, it's oil. One oil share there, you know. So I'll just head back in the general direction and kind of swing wide. Because I'm sorted if I can find oil shale. Oh, this really is just the edge of the desert. Oh, come on, there's going to be some oil shale, just a little. There's some. Huh? Oh no, it's iron. Over honest. Oh, I forget it. And that is that the right? Oh no, it's it's gone. No trade. I wonder if the zombies stay in the desert land before they turn into mummies. And so we obviously haven't been down this road yet because we went half road to get here. So now we're marking this on the map. It doesn't look like a very safe road at all, a great place for an ambush. Huh? What? You know, I realise it's the apocalypse and all, but that is not proper road management. I've never seen one of those before. It's 7 days to die. Pyramid spike in the middle of the road. And now it's made of sand. Okay, I'll sort it out. Get the road works done. So now we know the way to the oil shale, and that was definitely a Dishon tower in the backyard. At least it looked like it. So now this game, the image would be nearer the crackerbug tower. Which means they'd get bugs and open the bones and whatnot. But it doesn't necessarily apply here. This is pleasant. So there's another one of those. There's loads of them. I've only ever seen one. Oh, it's a wolf. Oh, this is going to be risky. Where'd it go? I don't know if in the long grass. Where's the wolf? What's it under me? It's vanished. It's a ninja wolf. I missed. Oh, there it is. Come on, look. Hi, bloody wolf. Oh, and I've still got my bike. I've still got the sugar butts boost, money boost.
Something well earned, the traveler. Well earned.
Suppose if you had a pickaxe, I'm gonna sell it back. Nice. Yeah, that's well done. And then us. Yeah, man. Yeah, that'll do. So, what else we got? I'm sure we got 1297. I don't look like any. Concrete mix. How much? 200 for 50. 2004 we can't buy. 1600 we can't buy. 1200. No, I can make my own. I'm not spending money. The comfort I've got notes of. In fact, I'm at 1280. I've got just enough. The hunter mod is good though, for a crossbow. Oh, restock's day 16, so I've got plenty of time. Let's just get the hunter.
I thank you, kind sir.
Sorry. They're way too far away, bro. I'm on a bike, I can't be bothered with it. Ah, it does that every time. Oh, okay, I've just switched it off, bro. Get around the back of the place. I'm gonna have to dodge this one, and it just about.
No, but not that one.
I'm gonna have to cut them off because I want one instead. It's cold and natural. Gotta keep that on. So, how much sand have we got? Oh, we've got 400 sand in the place, I think. But they got a few. These two aren't. That's 370 sand. So, what I'm going to do is 400, 377, 70. I'll just put that in there. Right. Right. That's that should have 400 sand on it. Does take that and make how many? 770 carpet mix. Can't go wrong. So this is for the. Well, that's. What is this? Nothing. That shouldn't be in there, that's what confused me. Those two are not meant to be in there. That. But I want to keep one of them for when I do the hospital next year. I want to get one on the boat. That should be in there. I'm just carrying that stuff now. One of them. Okay, that'll do. Then I'll look back in. Distance from where I was. So we want to put them in. And where is this for keeps? That's what I did all that. I know that should have been the best thing now. I just love it all. Eat, I sure do. Okay, I'll finish the video here, folks. Thanks very much for watching. Bye bye.